Hi, my name's Rocky Biasi from humanconnections.com.au.
And I'm Dale Solomon from Energetic Education.
So I'm known for creating and presenting the Accidental Counsellor Workshop across Australia and New Zealand. And that's the Accidental Counsellor Workshop was born from my experience as a high school teacher and as a school counsellor, and also as a counsellor in private practice. So in that work, I was very well, I knew very much about the power of exercise and movement in managing mental health and increasing well-being. And more recently, I've really been engaged in a lot of research around the power of fun and play to reduce cortisol, the stress hormone, and to break those patterns around anxiety and depression. So movement, fun and play, I've come to see are very powerful aspects of mental health and well-being. And so when I came across Dale's work, We've connected because Dale is an absolute master in running workshops like that. And Dale will tell you a little bit more about it, but we just had a day here today where it was high energy, lots of fun, practical game-related exercises that really lift energy and enhance well-being. And so maybe Dale, you can speak a little bit more about
today. Today we had a fantastic workshop and it's all about movement, play and fun. And what we've found is that if teachers and students are enjoying what they're doing, they're having fun, they're learning all together, it's an amazing recipe for success. And I think today that was a really proven winner for us, and everybody that came just absolutely loved it. And if you'd like to check out more, hear what we've seen today from other teachers that attended, and also check out some images because it was so much fun. Cheers, guys.
So our school's strategic direction 3 is wellbeing. So I'm on the wellbeing committee and we're focusing on from staff to students. So we thought this would be really great to incorporate in our classroom. It's high engagement and a lot of fun activities which will hopefully increase our staff wellbeing and our student wellbeing, as well as growth mindset. So trying to incorporate growth mindset in our classrooms as well, so positive behaviour and intrinsic behaviour. So I think this incorporated it all. That's really fantastic.
I would recommend this to others simply because I think it's this, the way this session's been run is quite unique. The focus on wellbeing is something that is becoming a growing demand across our curriculum, and obviously it's very well run and you leave with many resources to help you achieve that.
So I would say to others, I recommend this PD. Okay, it's not like any other. Okay, it's an experience that I'm sure everyone will enjoy.
Come along, have fun, have laughter. I can't wait to take it back to school, take it back to our exec and say, you know, try it on them, try it in the classroom. That's great.
I highly recommend the workshop. I'll be taking the forms back to my school. I would say that, in terms of, I don't know, value for money and the amount of sort of content and resources and ideas and inspiration that's really, really practical that you can take back to your classrooms for immediate results is outstanding.